Hey guys, welcome to another video. Today I'm painting a Cecropia moth with a pair of dry Chinese lanterns and a small bundle of wheat. I started off by creating a solid layer of copper leaf on my small masonite panel and began to build the layers of the subjects with oil paint. Let's get started. Thank you. Thank you so much for watching. If you like seeing great videos about painting, hit that subscribe button to keep them coming.